Hello everyone. After last week, we have reviewed Unit 1, 2, and 3. Today, we're going to learn Unit 4, Lesson 1, New Words, and Lesson 2, Grammar. Before learning the new words, let's watch a video clip and tell me what is the topic today is about. So there are lots of activities in the water in the clip that you just saw. So the topic today is about water sports.
Beach. Sail. Surf. Kayak. Windsurf. Snorkel. Water ski.
We've just go through every single words in the lesson today. Now, let's listen, point, and repeat.
Listening 35. Listen and point.
Beach. Sail. Surf. Kayak. Windsurf. Snorkel. Water ski. Snorkel. Surf. Windsurf. Water ski. Beach. Sail. Kayak.
Listen and repeat.
Beach. Sail. Surf. Kayak. Windsurf. Snorkel. Water ski.
Now I have a video clip to show you. Let's watch the story and answer the questions. Where are they and what are they doing?
Hello, Mom. We're having fun at the beach.
That's good. Is Max in the water?
No, he isn't. He's reading his book.
Is Holly in the water?
No, she isn't. She's playing with her ball. Leo is in the water.
Oh, yes. Leo likes snorkeling.
He isn't snorkeling. He's surfing. He's very good.
Look! Leo is standing on his hands!
Wow!
Oh no! Leo is falling!
Leo isn't surfing now! He's swimming!
So after watching the video clip, we know the answer for the questions. They are at the beach. And they are doing some water sports. Now, let's look at your student book, listen to the audio, and follow the story.
Listening 36. Listen and read.
Hello, Mom. We're having fun at the beach.
That's good. Is Max in the water?
No, he isn't. He's reading his book.
Is Holly in the water?
No, she isn't. She's playing with her ball. Leo is in the water.
Oh, yes. Leo likes snorkeling.
He isn't snorkeling. He's surfing. He's very good.
Look! Leo is standing on his hands.
Wow!
Oh no! Leo is falling.
Leo isn't surfing now. He's swimming.
In the text, we can find the new words we've just learned, like snorkeling, surfing. In lesson 2 grammar today, we will learn about the present progressive. In present progressive, we talk about the action which is happening right now. For example, I am swimming. He is surfing. We are sailing. So in the present progressive, we will use am, is, are with verb ing. But sometimes the spelling changes, like the verb take and ride. We will take out the letter e before adding ing. With the verb like run and swim, before adding ing, we will double the last consonant. This is the end of our lesson today. Remember to learn the vocabulary and do your homework. Goodbye and see you next week.